各位觀眾，歡迎收看上屆中環。在這一節的上屆中環，我們邀請到兩位2018年全球亞裔小姐的得獎佳麗來到節目當中。第一位就是2018年的全球亞裔小姐冠軍 Uchika James， 另外一位就是全美亞裔小姐冠軍 Sophia Ng。Hi, welcome to Business and Lifestyle, and congratulations.
Thank you,
and thank you for inviting us today.
Mm-hmm. So we will first start with Uchika. Uchika, you are the youngest winner.
Yeah.
So how old are you now?
So I just turned 18 like 2 months ago, like right after the pageant night.
So when you won, you were only 17,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I was 17, yeah.
Uh-huh. So you were now even, your mom need to sign up for you, right? So when she signed you up for the pageant, you didn't even know, right?
I didn't even know. She just, all she said to me was, she gave me a number and told me to like, call this number and he'll tell you everything. And I called the number and it was my mentor's number and I didn't know him at that time. And then I called him and he was like, Hi, Uchika. You have an interview tomorrow at 12 o'clock. So, are you ready? And I was like, "What interview?" I didn't know what it was for. So, like, but I showed up to the interview, and then like, Francis explained everything to me, and I was like, "Oh, I'm involved with this pageant. Okay, yeah." So that's like how it started. I didn't even know.
Would you mad at your mom at the time?
No, I wasn't mad. It was just like, I started getting excited because like, I do like pageant because like, I feel like it's a really good experience to like, learn more about yourself. So I was like, yeah, I guess I'll do it. So like, that's kind of how it happened.
Mm-hmm. So now you win. So when you look back, do you really appreciate your mom? Like,
yeah,
signed you up?
Yeah, like even like half the pageant night, my dad was like, See, you gotta thank your mom now for signing up without even you knowing. Because I'm pretty sure, like, if you saw Miss Asian Global on Facebook and it says like, oh, sign up now, I'm pretty sure you wouldn't sign up. But you gotta thank your mom for signing you up, and I'm really thankful.
So your mom really has the vision
for
you to win.
Yeah, she believes in me like more than anyone else does, and she already knew like you can do it. That's why I send you up, you know. Yeah.
咁啊，我哋呢度就嚟到 Sophia 啦。咁 Sophia 咧就其實咧就喺香港咧就住咗成10年嘅喎。咁啊，麻煩你嚟介紹下你自己啦。
Hi， 我係 Sophia， 我喺温哥華出世嘅，跟住搬咗去香港，住咗10多年，跟住翻去温哥華讀大學，跟住我嚟咗呢度讀個碩士，讀咗 counselling psychology。
嗯哼，咁咧就你喺香港住咗成10年啦，跟住又嚟咗美國，咁你中意香港多啲，因為呢度多啲咧？
我中意呢度多啲，因為覺得比較自由啲。
咁你依家贏咗呢個亞裔小姐冠軍啦，咁就你有冇諗過要翻香港選美咧？
暫時冇啊，因為我係而家係定咗婚。如果你想參加啲選美咧，你係一定唔可以結咗婚嘅。
咁啊，恭喜曬你！
多謝。
咁so we move back to Uchika. So Uchika, you came from Mongolia, right?
Yes.
So how long you been here?
So I've been here about 6 years now. I came here in 2011, June 6th.
Mm-hmm. So you came here when you were in the middle school.
In middle school, yes.
Right. So how did you feel when you first came here? Do you have like any barrier, any issues? Like you think you don't belong to here?
So I had the worst first day of school in my whole entire life. Like, I usually get really excited when it comes to like first day of school. I got used to it now, so like now it's like when I think about first day of school, I'm like, yay. But like when I first came here, I didn't speak the language, I didn't know anyone, I had no friends. And also, so I showed up to class, it was my first day of school, and then we started doing like introduction, like interviewing like ourselves to the teachers, you know. And then everyone started saying like their name, what they did during the summer. But when it came to my turn, I didn't understand what she was saying, what she was like asking. So I just like literally stuck there for like 5 minutes, and like, I was like blushing because like I couldn't understand, I couldn't, and like everyone like started laughing at me, you know. So it was like kind of hard at that time, but at like when time, like, you know, when I started learning English, it got easier and easier, and I do like talking to like people, so like it was easier for me to like that. It was easier for me to learn English because I do like love talking to people. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, and actually you really overcome your difficulties and look at you now.
Yeah.
So you're very talkative.
Yeah.
So, 返去 Sophia 啦。咁Sophia 呢，就你本身呢，你係做嗰個心理學㗎，係咪？
係。
咁可唔可以麻煩你講下點解你會做呢個心理學呢一方面呢？
Yeah, 我細個嗰陣時大概16歲啦，有呢個抑鬱症，咁我係自己去咗輔導，跟住啲醫生都有開啲藥俾我食，我就覺得啊，我終於即係 I felt healthier and I felt better, so I really wanted to help people, the way that my therapist helped me.
咁就講起你細嗰時有抑鬱症啦，咁依家咧就好似青少年咧有呢個抑鬱症嘅情況咧，就係好普遍嘅。其實你自身嘅經驗啦，你係點嘅樣導致你嘅抑鬱症咧？
I feel that my therapist helped me overcome my negative thinking and really helped me see different perspectives in life. I think when you'reSo young and you're a teenager, you only see the future in a one-dimensional way, and you don't think about like, oh, you know, that there are other ways to view various situations, and not just look at it positively, but everything also has consequences. So I think my therapist just helped me see that there are multiple perspectives and many angles that you can see your struggle. For example, she was like, if you just sort of sit in your own pity,You can't see that your struggle can also be something to use to motivate you in the future.
咁就依家即係因為你坐喺我面前咧，我真係好難想像咧，就即係你又靚女啦，又成功啦，事業方面又成功啦，即係各樣嘢都好好咯，即係都大家見到你咧就係好陽光嘅，就好難即係imagine你係之前有depression咯。咁你即係覺得？所以點解你自己想做翻 therapist 係咪咁嘅樣咧？
嚇、我覺得係前邊後邊一個人。I was very good at hiding my depression. You know the idea of face you mean. I was good at showing the world one face, but at home I was a different way. I wanted to become a therapist because I think that there's still a lot of shame about mental health in the Chinese community. We don't talk about it.We live in denial about it. And if you know, you know somebody who has it, the advice usually is like, oh, 唔好諗咁多啦, don't think about it so much. And I think that's really problematic because, you know, for someone who has, you know, any sort of mental health problem, that's also then what causes them to retreat and not get the help that they need.
咁呢個亦都係原因你依家喺個 CYC 嗰度做嗰個 therapist, right? So last question, real quick before the end. So what's next? Which college are you going?
So I am applying to colleges now. So I'm not sure like what college I want to go to yet, because like right now is when you like apply to colleges. So I guess we'll see.
So are you going to any other pageant in the future or you're done?
Yes, so I'm thinking about doing Miss Universe Mongolia. So if I win Miss Universe Mongolia, then I'll have the chance to go to Miss Universe to represent my country.
Very good, thank you both.
Thank
you. 那我們現在就進入一段廣告，廣告之後再見。
透过 SBTV 收睇 KTSF 新闻，一齐关心加州选举实况。三藩市湾区嘅 KTSF 26台现已透过 SBTV 登陆全美国。